Thanks so much. It's an honor for me, too. Tony Blair mentioned the Middle East, and that's probably a good segue to talking about American politics now as well. I have an expertise on our politics, and I have a new book that expresses, I think, where we are. It's called It's Even Worse Than It Looks. In the 43 years that I have been immersed in the politics of Washington and the policy process in the United States, I frankly have never seen it this dysfunctional. It's never pretty. We are built around, as almost every democratic political system, contentiousness, differences, division, even partisanship. But we now live in a world where partisanship has been transcended by a kind of tribalism, and where the focus on problem solving has been replaced by a winner-take-all kind of idea. We've seen the triumph of extreme politics, something that's not conservative but radical on one side, where litmus tests like science is not to be trusted or climate change is a hoax have captured even the presidential primary process. Our challenge as we look ahead, with just over 6 weeks to go in a presidential campaign that is anything but edifying in terms of moving us in a different direction, is to move this from a debate about climate, and in particular, the wrong-headed notion that we live in a zero-sum world where progress on climate means failure on jobs and economic growth, towards the real reality and the opportunity, which is moving on one means that we can actually enhance jobs, growth, and America's role in the future in a global economy. We have to change the dialogue to make this as it should be about infrastructure, about jobs, and competing successfully in a global economy where others like China have seized the opening and seized the opportunity. I think it's doable as we look towards the period after November, but it's going to be no easy task. I also hope that we can use the opportunity, which I think we'll see next year, as people begin to look at tax reform, to begin to see that one direction in which we could move is to replace something that taxes jobs, a payroll tax, and replace it with something that we want to discourage, which is carbon. So opportunities may exist, and I applaud the work of the Climate Group in helping us to turn this ship away from its deep dysfunction and back towards the kind of problem solving we need, and one that will work to the benefit of all of us and perhaps help us to heal some of our tribal politics. Thank you.